could have filed.
On ya. Bath pump.
It's rated at quarter of a horsepower, 4.3 amps, 2800 RPM. As you can see, looks like the capacitor's exploded. I'll point apart and verify that later on, but it's got a vacuum switch on the front side.
That's where it's come from.
So what we're going to do now is put in a new one. Same thing, actual switch, same model, same speed, same power, same pump. I don't seem to call it an Unger anymore, though. The mission. I'll get it in, fire it up, and show you how it goes. So there it is. New Unger spell pump installed. This is the install video, but I'll tear the other one down and we'll have a look at what's going wrong in the electrical box. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, smack the like button. If you want to see more of this kind of thing, let me know. And stay updated, get subscribed. Thanks a lot. See ya.